Sculptures broken in downtown Spokane has now climbed to 5. Spokane police arrested a man who reportedly damaged at least 2 of those sculptures.
Yeah, 28-year-old Vonnelliott Mitchell made his first court appearance in court today. Crime 2's Amanda Rowley joins us live with details on the 5th broken sculpture.
Good evening. This heart right here is called Percy the Peacock. It sits right outside the historic Davenport on Sprague and Post. I'm told sometime today, though, it was knocked over. Most of the damage here is just to the base of the structure. But Spokane police say they arrested a man yesterday who damaged another heart just a few blocks away from here. Court documents say 2 witnesses saw 28-year-old Vonnelliott Mitchell hitting a heart sculpture with a stick outside of Jigsaw on Main Avenue. One of them even snapped a photo of the suspect, and police say Mitchell matched that photo. An officer eventually found Mitchell just a few blocks away from the broken heart and arrested him. He made a first appearance in court today for second-degree malicious mischief, possession of controlled substance, and resisting arrest. The judge set his bond at $10,000 for those charges, plus another $10,000 bond for previous charges. Now, to be clear, Spokane police are still investigating who broke the 4 other hearts, including Percy the Peacock, coming back out here. Now, Ronald McDonald, House Charities, say they plan to pick up all the damaged heart sculptures tomorrow and bring it back to their office, hoping maybe the artists can fix some of them. Now, they are also talking about moving forward with bringing these hearts inside and off the streets to prevent any damage to additional hearts. And that's a total of 28 and 23 now remain undamaged. Reporting downtown, Amanda Rowley, Crime 2 News.